Here's Belanger. He fires it in. Goes around the net. Adam Pino got there. Pino to Chris Gaudet. Gaudet to Brad Marchand. Marchand in front of the shot. Scores! Pino makes it 2-0. Power play goal for the Moncton Wildcats. And the streak stays alive for Adam Pino.
Well, that's six games for Adam Pino scoring a goal. And certainly he has elevated his play since the last home game in here anyways. And certainly he's going to become a fan favorite if he keeps playing like that.
Great play.